Nurse Bob, my name is Luke. My wife and I are fighting because I play Exorbio.
Ma, you there?
Tony? I'm just on the phone. Yeah, he's here now. Okay, I'll stall him.
Fine.
Tony? Come to upset your mother again, huh? You spend all day playing the tough guy? You never come to see me. Or bring home any nice girls. But who'd want you anyway? You look so pasty and thin. You're trying to kill me with the shame and the worry. Well, no more. From this point on, we're through. I've called a hit on you. It's really the only way, Antonio.
What? Ma?
You were always a disobedient boy. It's for the best, son. At least try to die like a real man. Try to stop shaming me.
Is like a Fellini film. Everybody watches, pretend they enjoy it, pretend they know what is going on. Nobody have a clue. You are listening to Sergio Boccino, the maestro, only on Double Clef FM. It's a beautiful, like a transvestite. Opera, just for a change.